Greetings everyone. Today I am Shiksha Malik and today we are going to discuss our new topic, Eat Well to Be Healthy. So first of all, I want to tell you that what are nutrients. So what are nutrients? The nutrients are the components of the food that help us in many different ways. Example, fat, vitamins and proteins. Here there is a small list of nutrients. So you can take a screenshot of this list. So now let us explore about carbohydrates. How do carbohydrates help us? It gives us energy and that energy is very useful for us. How? Because the carbohydrates is mostly present in sweet things, for example sugar, wheat and rice. These are the examples of carbohydrates. So now let us explore about fats. Fats, how does fats help us? Fats keep us warm and also gives us energy. The fat is mostly found in oily things, for example oil and butter. So now let us explore about vitamins. Vitamins help you to stay healthy from diseases. There are four types of vitamins. You can take a screenshot of this table. Vitamin A, vitamin B1, vitamin C and vitamin D. So thank you for watching this video. We will meet in our next video. And till your homework is that take the information with the help of your browser, web browser, and know about these vitamins. So bye everyone, we will meet in our next video.